channel. It's just Skye. So if you guys didn't see, I posted something yesterday. It was a lash review by the worst reviewed area, the worst reviewed eyelash near my city. So pretty much my eyes did get infected. I did have to take antibiotics and I was not able to do anything for that day. I do have makeup on right now so I can like cover up what happened to my face. It was really bad. I will not do a part two of that because I do not want the same thing happening to me. But I am gonna do something a little different. I'm gonna do a review of, you guessed it, nails, the worst reviewed nails around my city. So let me read some of the comments I found online, which, once again, I'm risking my life. So it says, do not go here. Unsanitary and attitudes. The tools used are not clean and packed. They come from having clearly been used again and again. I checked the way she filed my nails, and after that, she had the attitude the rest of the time and even massaged my hand aggressively. What the fuck? I'm most likely going to say something if they do that to me. I don't want anybody, like, putting their anger out on my beautiful hand. But yeah, seriously, maybe I won't. This is the worst. I was out of town and needed a pampered moment. I went in for a pedicure. I put my feet in the water and no soap or anything. Pure water. Wow, that's crazy. I asked to use foot soap. She said no, it gets our machine dirty and we have to clean. What the fuck? So does that mean they don't clean the machine? I asked if she could file my toenail square and she said your nails grow wrong. I asked for a manager, she said they're not going to talk to you. The young lady was just not willing to give service. She was having a bad day. I left with my money. That's crazy. I'm scared. I hope they don't fuck up my nails. Really disappointed. They did my gel mani and petty. My gel mani and petty in a rush and seemed bothered when I asked if they can adjust. I ended up smudging my toenails and went back the next day and asked if they could redo after waiting about 10 minutes. The hell, I would not pay for something like this. Hopefully they don't mess up my nails. Now I'm kind of worried, like really worried. They don't clean their tools. I'm kind of scared. I don't want to get like a fungus or anything from this place. Wish there was a zero star. Terrible. The man who did my nail pedicure cut me and kept on working. I kept thinking he was going to address it or try and stop the bleed. Nope, didn't happen. When he said he was going to ask for a manager, not even, and I'm sorry, I had to ask for a band-aid. It wasn't even offered. Next time I'll chew my nails down rather than go to the chop shop again. Damn, that's crazy. This is crazy. I see like pictures that like keep fucking up people's nails. I mean, there's some people who said, you know, they did a good job. They absolutely love this salon. So hopefully I either get someone good or I might get someone bad. It's the plaza that it's in. It looks kind of pretty from what I'm seeing. This time I'm going to try to get the name out the way. So yeah, stay tuned, guys. No, it's cool. This vlogging stuff is so weird. Vlogging all day. Guys are wondering, this is how I plan on doing it. Probably not gonna come out clear. But always sit right here next to me. Where are you going?
Wait a minute. Used it. Hmm? It's the middle one. Hmm? You excited?
Very excited. Hmm?
You scared? Mm-hmm. There's a band-aid.
How long is it?
Medium.
45.
Have you got your nails that length?
That length? Mm-mm. A little bit shorter. Use the purple pink. Use the purple pink. Apple pink.
Run.
Apple pink.
I don't know the name, but I can give you the color chart, and then you can look from there. Okay?
It's Apple Pay.
No, I'm not Apple Pay like this. Apple Pay. Oh no. Okay. Or you ask for Apple Pay.
You can do regular. You don't have to do gel.
See,
So I just finished getting my nails done. This is how it looks. I fucking hate it. Like, it's so fucking thick. The lady had an attitude the whole time, so I didn't want to say anything. This is not what I wanted. And on top of it, I tried to go to a bathroom, you know, play it off my camera, right? Bro, she ran so fast at me. She's like, no, no, you can't bring your camera back. I'm like, what the fuck, why? So I decided to, obviously, I have a phone that has my camera. And I noticed, why? You guys gonna see a clip of the bathroom. The bathroom it's small, it's really ugly. And then they had the trash bin on top of the sink. And on top of that, one of the guys who worked there, he just got the bathroom, so he obviously seen what happened. She had an attitude the whole time. Maybe she was ready to go. She told me she had a long day. She might have had a long, stressful day. I gave her a tip and everything, and she just had an attitude. She didn't tell me thank you or anything. Just had an attitude throughout the whole time. Maybe because she seen I was recording. I don't know. She didn't try to make talk with me. Like, she didn't try to, like, make small talk while I was trying to talk to her. She pretty much ignored me the whole time. I just don't know. She just had an attitude for nothing. She's probably ready to go. My nails are fucking ugly. I paid $45 for this. It's freaking thick. Oh my gosh, I just wish the camera was fucking... Like, far away, it doesn't look bad. But when you get up close, this shit is thick. This, like, my sister could have done this for me. And she doesn't even know how to do nails. This is horrible. Lady who just adds, I did not recommend this place whatsoever. And then on top of that, I wish my camera was freaking overheating. This lady, she got her nails done, right? And then they fucked up. So she was like, I don't like my nails, I'm not gonna pay for it. So I was like, okay, let's try to fix it, whatever, right? And then she hated again. She's like, no, she tried to leave. And they chased her down. I was like, no, you have to pay for it. I'm gonna call the police. I just wish I got down on camera. I couldn't. So yeah, another place that they did a horrible fucking job. Look at this. You did a horrible job. This is crazy. Now I know why they have one star. It makes totally sense why they have one star. But thank you guys for staying tuned. Please subscribe, share this video. Made another mistake by going to a worst reviewed place. But that's why they have one star, because they don't know how to do nails. But yeah, thank you guys. I love you guys. Bye. please share and subscribe with your friends, okay? It's you, babe, and I'm a sucker for the way that you move.